Hi, my name is Caroline from Doodles and Digits, and today we're going to solve a problem that looks just like this. Have you seen a problem like this before? These are visual math puzzles, or some people call them logic math puzzles. Our goal is to figure out what each picture represents. Today, we're going to try to figure out what the watermelon and the ice cream cones represent. I love these puzzles because you can actually solve these in a couple different ways. How you solve it might be different than the next person or another person across the room. So what we're going to do is I'm going to give you a chance to solve this problem on your own. I'm going to put a timer up here in the corner just so you know how long you have to work on this before I go over the answer. The best part about this is you can pause this video at any time in case you need extra time to solve this. The best mathematicians take their time and make sure that they get the problem correct. All right, here's the timer. Try your best, try different strategies, and then we'll go over what I did at the end. All right, how'd you do?
I'm going to start at the top. I have watermelon plus watermelon plus watermelon equals 21. What number that's the same added together three times equals 21? 7. 7 plus 7 plus 7 is 21. So we now know that the watermelon represents 7. Let's go on to the next line. We have ice cream cone minus 1 equals watermelon. We now know the watermelon represents 7. So what minus 1 equals 7? 8. The ice cream cone represents the number 8. Now we go on to the last problem. Ice cream cone plus ice cream cone equals what? We know the ice cream cone represents 8. So 8 plus 8 equals 16. So your answer should be 16. What strategies did you use? Did you try something different? Did you start in a different place? If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve. Bye!